Hi, my name is Russ Verdicelli. We're here in Portland to show you the new Hellcat, our latest and greatest Challenger. So talk a little bit about the unique parts of the car. First of all, the hood's unique on the Hellcat. A big part of the Hellcat, quite honestly, is managing air, both in and out of the car. So unique to this car, the hood extractors that draw air in through the bottom and out through the top. Another key part to the car and unique to the Hellcat is how we take air into the engine. So unique to this car and the headlight area here, you can see we hollowed out the opening so air can actually flow in through here and we get nice cool air into the engine. Also with a supercharged engine, heat management is very, very important, and getting a cool air charge requires a lot of management. So again, unique to the Hellcat is it has its own radiator system to cool the air going into the car. So down here low in this corner, there's a radiator separate from what cools the engine that cools the intake charge into the supercharger. It's got its own electric pump and again its own radiator. At fully rated power, it'll pump about 11 gallons per minute. Also unique to the Hellcat is this wheel and tire package. The wheels are a half inch wider, they're 9.5 inches wide, and we were able to package a bigger tire this time around. It's a 275/40 Pirelli P0 tire. The car's got an incredible performance envelope. It has a top speed of almost 199 miles an hour. So we had to upgrade a lot of things, including the brake package. So new this year is a package we worked on with Brembo. We have a 6-piston caliper, and then a 2-piece rotor up front. So the center section of the rotor is made of aluminum to keep the weight down, and then the outer section is 15.4 inches in diameter. It's the biggest rotor we've ever put on a car, and that's just to get the stopping power required for a car that's this powerful. So we talked a little bit more about air management. None of the SRT products are speed limited electronically. They're all limited by the performance of the engine. So top speed and aero. So very unique to this car is the front splitter. It's wider and it sticks out farther forward than on the other Challengers. And then the spoiler in the back of the car is also taller. And that's all in an effort to keep the car stable at very, very high speeds. The exhaust system is new on this car. It's what we call a straight through system. We use 2 3/4 inch pipes and an electronic exhaust valve. That allows us to keep the car fairly quiet when you're tooling along on the freeway. But when you're at the track, you can flip a switch and you get an incredible sound out of the car, which I'm sure you'll hear. Some of the new features on the Challenger this year are a completely redone interior. We've got a new 8 1/4 inch TFT screen, and then this new console. And the whole idea is to get the cockpit more focused on the driver. On the SRT products, we have a unique steering wheel with different wheel sections, taller shift paddles, and a flat bottom to give you a little more room when you're out on the track. Also revised the shifter, a little bit shorter, different ball style. And then one of the things that's very special on the Hellcat is the red key. So the car comes with two keys. One is black, and that limits the horsepower to 500 horsepower. And then with the red key, you get the full 707 horsepower. Another nice feature in the car is what we call the valet mode. Literally, you know, we're all a little bit worried about handing a car like this off to a 16-year-old that's going to park your car at dinner. So you can go into the system, hit valet mode, punch in a code that you know, a 4-digit number, say 1234, hand it off to the valet, and that limits the horsepower available. It drops the RPMs down, so the car can only obtain a maximum of 4,000 RPMs. The car will launch in second gear, and it won't allow anybody to turn off any of the stability control features. And then when you get back after dinner, go in, hit valet mode, hit your code back in, and you're back to your 707 horsepower.
Why why did Dodge decide to create the Hellcat?
So the Hellcat was kind of a response to several things. One is that we want to be very competitive in the market, and so this is the biggest, you know, badass supercharged car available right now. It was also a response to what our customers were asking for. Quite honestly, we had a lot of Mopar fans that were looking for a supercharged car. So this is the Hellcat. It's a pretty special deal here. It's one of my favorite parts up here is the badge on top with the logo. 707 horsepower, 650 foot-pounds of torque. Very, very special, very unique engine. You can drive this thing all day long, like a normal car, and then come out to the track or in some special secluded area and really let it rip.